Mix.
So how? Woke up this morning from the strangest dream. I was in the biggest army the world has ever seen. We were marching as one on the road to the Holy Grail. Started out seeking fortune and glory. It's a short song, but it's a hell of a story when you spend your lifetime trying to get your hands on the Holy. I've been high and I've been
Hello and welcome to Gold Coast Stadium, joined now by Brian Taylor.
Howdy, Dennis. A pleasure, as always, to call this game with you.
Plenty of cloud about tonight, and for anyone who's ever called a plumber, that's a rare sight. The moon completely covered. And the season is officially underway here with the start of the NAB Cup. Teams no doubt will be a little rusty, but it's a good hit out as teams prepare for the season proper in March. Round one of the NAB Cup, and football fans around the nation are finally able to get their footy itch scratched. Melbourne running on.
Melbourne have to win the stoppages, win the midfield and win the contested ball. That's the same for them every week, and that'll be the focus again.
Brisbane hustle out onto the field. For some, just another game. Others looking particularly nervous.
I have a feeling this match is going to be an absolute war. They'll have to play it tough around the packs, and their midfield generals will need to be marshalling their troops to get a win here.
Waiting for the siren now. The players launch into the first term.
Both teams will want to make their mark early.
There's the bounce and players underway.
Davey!
Moves it quickly by hand.
Rockcliffe!
Not what he intended with that kick. Maguire with the torpedo. Brown gets the ball. His kicks are like fingerprints, no two ever the same.
Bartram.
Rivers. I guess his best hope was that his opponent would fall down laughing. Head down now as he goes in for the goal.
Rivers!
Rivers, caught. He goes down in the tackle. There's the whistle, and the umpire says, give it to me. The ball bouncing very high. Brown, it's a shocking kick.
Jamar!
Nice drop punt. Davey gets the upper hand. Nice disposal. And the mark will be paid.
Kicks.
A solid mark from Bates. Delivers it very neatly and nicely.
I don't know what it is about that part of the ground, but he just can't hold the mark there. Jara!
Petted. Petted runs in. Petted running and kicks a goal. That will settle his nerves. The first goal is always welcome. Melbourne lead Brisbane by 6. High fives all round. The ruckman, conscious of where their teammates are, they wait for the bounce. The bounce straight down. Jones with the ball. Jones hand passes. Jamar caught.
That was a hard hit, but sometimes you just got to cop one for the team.
Shh. off the side of the boot. Terrible kick. That's a goal, and that's 9 points. Melbourne scoring. Jamar shows the goal umpire the ruckman awaiting the bounce. Both rucks have a fair shot at this one. Mr. Football gets the ball. Brisbane certainly have some thinking to do at halftime. Second half is underway.
They've struggled throughout that first half, but there's still a half a game to go.
Rockcliffe gets the ball. Gets his man. Nice drop punt.
Just wasn't able to grab it cleanly.
Mr. Football comes away with the ball. Mr. Football bounces, has another. He likes the bounce. Mr. Football on the run and bouncing off him. He likes the bounce. Only a behind. Brisbane trail.
I don't know what it is about that part of the ground, but he just can't hold the mark there.
Bounces awkwardly. Banfield. And one more for good measure. Banfield with the chip gets his first. Brisbane trailing. Do you think he's enjoying himself out there?
He is, Dennis, but he needs to stay.
Ruckman awaiting the bounce. The ball bouncing very high. Mr. Football bounces. Sheldon cancels out the defense with a nice shepherd. Mr. Football runs in. 99. Kicked by Garland. The mark taken by Banfield, inside his 50, 30 metres from home. Brown. Brown with the bounce. Brown with the shot. Brown goes goalward. It's Tru.
Brisbane aren't out of this, but they need a goal. Happy with that one.
The ruckman conscious of where their teammates are. They wait for the bounce. Here's the bounce.
Davey
with the hand pass. What an exciting match. So close. But in the end, it was Melbourne.
Winning may not be everything, but losing has little going for it. Let's face it, this will hurt.
Friday night, Brisbane lifted by the noise of the crowd as they make their way onto the ground.
Brisbane should look to their taggers to sidle up to the creative players at Gold Coast, curb their influence, and you can potentially stitch up this match.
Gold Coast making their way onto the ground to the tune of the club song.
Brisbane struggle at times with the third marking tall. They like to play a loose man in defence, which can often mean the third tall is afforded just that little bit too much space. Gold Coast should expose this by playing a deep third tall when not in the ruck, which I think...
Waiting for the siren now. The players launch into the first term.
Both teams will want to make their mark early.
There's the bounce and players underway. Ablett, normally good in this situation.
Gold Coast have really been hitting their targets well.
The mark taken by Drummond inside the defensive 50. Punishing kick. Staker catches it. His kicks are like fingerprints, no two ever the same. Swallow, caught, wraps him up. We'll have a bounce on the wing. Great bounce. Drummond comes away with the ball. Drummond lacks precision. Drummond. Wayward with a kick. Drummond with another possession. Has another. It's a snap kick.
Warnock.
Warnock. Caught. Leuenberger lays a very strong tackle on Warnock. Nice drop punt. Sheldon. Nice drop punt.
Sheldon!
Sheldon bounces. Sheldon runs in. Sheldon with another possession. Sheldon, watch his style. Like a pirate walking the plank. There's a bit of a stutter there. Pass by 48. Breaks the tackle. The kick goes straight into the body of Mr. Football. Riscatelli gets the ball.
Fraser!
Hand passed by Fraser.
Brown!
The ball in the hands of Redden. Mr. Football! Bounced by Mr. Football. Head down now as he goes in for the goal. 48. 28. Head down now as he goes in for the goal. 28 with the football.
Just missed.
Brisbane in front. Has a short option here. Quickly brings it back in. The mark taken by Warnock. Inside the defensive 50. Halfway through the game and I still can't pick a winner. This one's going down to the wire, I sense. Players have been down to the rooms now and they would have had some treatment, a talk from the coach, and should be ready for another half of football. I know we are.
It will be interesting to see what changes, if any, the coaches make for the second half of the match.
His first possession. I'd like to see his contract. It must have a bounce incentive clause. Wayward with a kick.
Rich!
And one more for good measure. He's missed. Was that a brave attempt or a stupid attempt, BT?
He needs to think more when he's in front of goals.
Brisbane by 2 points. Forty-eight. Has a fair kick on him. I expect him to roost this down the middle.
Warnock.
Should have taken that mark. Warnock!
Warnock caught.
That was a massive tackle.
Buchanan, one out in the square. Out of bounds it goes. Delivers it very neatly and nicely. Riscatelli, the better man there. Riscatelli with the kick.
Fraser!
Kicks into the middle. Maguire. Bounce by Maguire. He kicked that one like my mother. Patful. Rockcliffe cancels out the defense with a nice shepherd. Bounces again. Goes long to full forward. Spoiled by 48. Harbra.
Polkinghorne.
Nice shepherd. Polkinghorne, watch his style. Like a pirate walking the plank. There's a bit of a stutter there.
Always a confidence booster to score the first goal in a game.
He's excited about that one. The ruckman, conscious of where their teammates are, they wait for the bounce. Both rucks have a fair shot at this one.
Ablett!
Fraser. He kicked that one like my mother. Staker! As Darren Hinch would say, shame, shame, shame. Bounces awkwardly.
Leuenberger! What a beautiful kick. Drops what should have been an easy mark.
28 with another possession. 28. Watch his style. Like a pirate walking the plank. There's a bit of a stutter there. That will settle his nerves. The first goal is always welcome. Brisbane have scored the last two goals. Celebration time after that one for Ruckman awaiting the bounce. Here's the bounce. One. One. Gets caught. Charged down by Leuenberger. Ball up in the center square. The bounce is high. Leuenberger. Well, how did you see the game, BT?
A real sloppy game with no exciting moments.
Hello and welcome to TO Stadium. Today I'm joined by the man with all the knowledge, Brian Taylor.
Howdy, Dennis. A pleasure, as always, to call this game with you.
It's a fine night here in Darwin, week three of the NAB Cup. Adelaide running on. The banners look great as the players get set to run through them.
Adelaide will want to comprehensively blanket the key playmakers at Brisbane.
Brisbane sprint onto the field, some extremely on edge. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banner looks great and everything is spelled correctly. Mind you, I'm the last man to ask.
Brisbane will need to play especially tight across that back line for the entire game, or they'll get exposed by that highly rated forwards of Adelaide.
Yeah. waiting for the siren now. The first quarter has begun.
Adelaide will be out to secure the early dominance.
We're underway. Brisbane have it. Mistimes the kick.
Leuenberger.
Leuenberger bounces with annoyance. Leuenberger boots it.
Brown.
Well done by Brown. Takes that one strongly. That kick, centimeter perfect from Polkinghorne. Vince, hand passes.
Van Berlow.
Brown. Not what he intended with that kick. Mr. Football runs in.
This will haunt him in his sleep.
Brisbane by a point. He looks for a man on the lead. He's kicked it.
Drops what should have been an easy mark. Rich!
Rich with the bounce. Nice drop punt. Good shepherding.
Young!
That was the right decision. Tambly caught. He goes down in the tackle. Nice kick. There's a big mark coming over the top from Vince. Vince with a daisy cutter. 20 takes it well. A cool, calm head, clearing it out of defense. Johnston. Breaks the tackle. Johnston with the pass. Nice drop punt. Adcock. Whoops, the bounce goes awry. The ball in the hands of Adcock.
Gee, that was a high kick.
BT, your thoughts on the first quarter?
Adelaide need to break the scoring momentum that we're seeing. They need to rotate their flexible personnel and alter the trend of the game. Brisbane, with the slenderest of margins at quarter time. Adelaide, a stiff to be behind at the siren. They had plenty of it, but just lacked finishing. I'm sure they'll have more of an impact on the scoreboard in the second quarter.
The siren sounds for the second quarter. The ball bouncing very high.
Thompson!
That kick, centimeter perfect from Brown. Dropped by Rutten. Young, normally good in this situation.
Rich,
missed the kick altogether. 20 with the football.
Van Berlow.
99. Bounced by Mr. Football. And again. Another bounce. So close, but just misses. Brisbane in front. Rutten to bring it in. He kicks it. The mark taken by Van Berlo at half back.
Adelaide have really been hitting their targets well. Shaw.
31. Bounces with annoyance. Caught. 31. Goes down like a silent tree in the forest. Sends it very high. Great mark under pressure. Booted by Leuenberger. His first possession. Running in, about to kick. Pinpoint accuracy from 28. That will settle his nerves. The first goal is always welcome. Brisbane by 8 points. Celebrates. The ruckman conscious of where their teammates are. They wait for the bounce. Great bounce. Leuenberger. Leuenberger with the kick. Sheldon with the ball. Sheldon shins it. Brown with the bounce. Goes long to full forward. 20. Good shepherding.
Brown!
Not what he intended with that kick. Rich runs in.
Banfield!
Adelaide has played a horrible first half. I can only suggest the coach show a Freddy Krueger movie to lighten the mood in the rooms.
The important thing is to keep your noses in front, but I get the feeling Brisbane may be fighting to stay there in the second half. Adelaide just struggling at the moment to get anything right. A lack of quality finishing, some poor decision making, keeping them behind in this one.
Thanks for that, BT. Second half is underway.
It will be interesting to see what changes, if any, the coaches make for the second half of the match.
His first possession goes by hand.
Maguire!
He kicked that one like my mother. Handballs.
Brown!
Brown, caught.
Ouch! Brisbane have really been hitting their targets well. Drops what should have been an easy mark.
His first possession. Bounced by Staker. And again. The kick spins off in the wrong direction. Brown cancels out the defense with a nice shepherd. Grigg comes away with the ball. Good umpiring.
Brisbane have really been hitting their targets well.
It was all his. That is a smart kick. The mark taken by Mr. Football. Inside his 50. Mr. Football runs in. You don't have to wait and see that that's a goal. His fist is pumping. Gets his first. Brisbane have scored the last two goals. Congratulated by his teammates. Ruckman awaiting the bounce. The bounce straight down.
Brown.
Spins into trouble.
That was a hard hit, but sometimes you just got to cop one for the team.
Not what he intended with that kick. Shanks that one. Polkinghorne. Polkinghorne runs in. Polkinghorne blocked by Rutten.
This will make the lead more comfortable for Brisbane.
Brisbane scoring. Do you think he's enjoying himself? The ruckman, conscious of where their teammates are, they wait for the bounce. Here's the bounce. Leuenberger with another possession. Pass by Leuenberger. Rockcliffe passes it. Bounce by Redden. Hand passed by Redden. Moves it quickly by hand. 28. Good shepherding. 28. With the pass, gets the behind. Brisbane in front. He goes long down the middle to a tall. Van Berlo. Both coaches will be anxious to reinforce the importance of a last quarter performance to their players. A game can be won or lost in this final term.
Well, the coaches' pleas must have been heeded in that quarter as Brisbane hold the lead at the last change. They're looking good for the 4 points, but I've been wrong before. Well, they're still in it, but they're... They would be comfortable with this lead going into the last quarter.
It's almost over now. Brown with another possession. Good umpiring. Lending assistance is Brown. Van Berlo with another possession. Thompson with another possession. Great decision. Nice shepherd. Hand pass by Maguire. Handballs. Leuenberger with the football. Moves it quickly by hand. Penetrating hand pass. Handballs it long.
Sheldon.
Handballs at long. 28.
If he sinks this, it's going to be all the more difficult for the opposition to catch up.
Brisbane scoring. You can see it on his face. He's happy with that effort. The ruckman, conscious of where their teammates are, they wait for the bounce. Here's the bounce.
Brown.
42. Brown passes.
Rich!
Goes by hand. Mr. Football has the ball. He likes the bounce. And one more for good measure. Bounces awkwardly.
Rich!
A nothing kick.
Rich!
Penetrating hand pass. 28 with another possession. Passed by 28. Young with the smother. Young knocks it through. Adelaide are really under the gun here. We're back in action. Van Burlow. Van Burlow boots it. And that'll be 50. Gee, you wouldn't like to miss from here. He can't close the deal, and it's a point. Brisbane in front. Kicks long to Van Burlow. Where is he? There he is. The umpire very protective about this area around the kicker, and it's going to be 50.
McLeod is currently the game's record holder for Adelaide and one of the game's greatest Indigenous players. His blinding pace, smooth, perfected skills and pure professionalism make him one of the most damaging players in the AFL.
Well, I think he came over the mark and that's going to be 50.
He's lining up for goal number one. Adelaide breathe a collective sigh of relief.
Adelaide in trouble. Van Burlow shows the goal umpire the right signal. Brian Taylor to wrap up the match.
Had there been a few more conversions, it would have been much, much tighter.
Hello, I'm Dennis Cometti, joined now by Brian Taylor.
Boy, happy to be here today, Dennis.
The home team comes onto the ground and the crowd erupts. The batters look great as the players get set to run through them.
Brisbane will look to turn some of the less experienced defenders inside out. They love running up the ground and doubling back hard into that empty space.
Carlton sprint onto the field, some extremely on edge. The cheers... Waiting for the siren now. The first quarter has begun.
Both teams will want to make their mark early.
Look at the players, BT. They're ready for this one.
Of course, Dennis.
Nice shepherd. Gibbs. Collins. Kicks. Well, he gave it a shot. Simpson. Leuenberger. Rich. Bounced by Rich. Rich passes it. Perfect kick. Gets his first. Brisbane scoring. Very happy with that kick. The ruckman, conscious of where their teammates are, they wait for the bounce. Here's the bounce. Rockcliffe with the ball. Rockcliffe dodges. Runs into a tackle. Gibbs with the torpedo. The mark taken by Maguire inside the defensive 50. Maguire plays on. Maguire hand passes. Choose to kick it. Gibbs comes down with ice forming on his earlobes. Kicks towards centre half forward.
Drops what should have been an easy mark. Wait!
Spins into trouble. Wait. Goes down like a silent tree in the forest. A very slow high ball to Maguire. A great effort. McLean kicks inside 50. 41. The kick just clears the line for a goal. Gets his first.
You can't get much tighter than this.
His teammates rush over. The ruckman, conscious of where their teammates are, they wait for the bounce. Here's the bounce. McLean lending assistance is Gibbs. Goes by hand.
White.
Hand pass by White. Warnock onto the ball. Warnock upended. Handballs it long.
Maguire.
Moves it quickly by hand.
Rockcliffe.
Nice shepherd. Dragged down by McLean. McLean goes to midfield. Well, he gave it a shot. Rockcliffe with another possession. Another bounce.
Brisbane have really been hitting their targets well.
The siren sounds, and that's the end of the first quarter.
second quarter action underway.
Here's the bounce.
Leuenberger.
Handballs it long.
Sheldon.
Whoops, the bounce goes awry. Thornton misses the tackle. Thornton puts distance between himself and Mr. Football. Murphy bounces with annoyance. Warnock with the football. Murphy with the football. Spins into trouble. Hand pass by Rockcliffe. Mr. Football has the ball. Mr. Football bounces it.
He kicks it right where you need it.
The mark taken by Russell inside the defensive 50. That kick, centimeter perfect from Russell.
Collins should have taken that mark.
Mr. Football.
Free kick.
Brown.
Straight to his man.
Taken by Armfield. Cuts towards the middle. The opposition forgot about him and he takes the easy mark. Hand pass by McLean. Murphy. Murphy running in, about to kick. Nice shepherd. Only a behind. Carlton by a point. Merritt has a fair kick on him. I expect him to roost this down the middle. The mark taken by Staker inside the defensive 50. Hand passed by Staker. Rockcliffe bounces it.
What a beautiful kick.
Redden marks it and goes for a run. Moves it quickly by hand. Sheldon. Sheldon bounces with annoyance. He takes them on and he's put it through. Gets his first. Brisbane on top. Sheldon is relieved to see that one go through. Ruckman awaiting the bounce. Bounce to restart play.
Warning!
Collins.
Murphy!
Breaks the tackle. Murphy hand passes.
Rich.
Good shepherding. What just happened there, BT?
Carlton should think about flooding back and congesting their defensive 50.
Second half is underway.
They've struggled throughout that first half, but there's still a half a game to go.
Collins with the ball.
Warnock. McLean.
Murphy. I guess his best hope was that his opponent would fall down laughing. Ball up in the center square. The ball bouncing very high.
Leuenberger.
Warnock lays a very strong tackle on Leuenberger.
Nice kick. slips through his fingers. Simpson.
Handballs. McGrath.
If you're going to kick that poorly, you may as well just give the ball to the opposition. McGrath.
No one troubling him there.
Carlton have really been hitting their targets well.
Definitely a contender for mark of the day.
Straight to his man.
The mark taken by Maguire inside the defensive 50. Booted by Maguire. Leuenberger. Nice shepherd.
Brisbane have really been hitting their targets well.
Polkinghorne takes the mark. Polkinghorne with the bounce. What a goal. What a display of football. That was sensational. Goal number 2 for Polkinghorne. Brisbane scoring. He acknowledges the crowd. The ruckman conscious of where their teammates are. They wait for the bounce. Here's the bounce. Mr. Football. Mr. Football bounces it. Penetrating hand pass. Brown. Brown bounces it. And one more for good measure. Head down now as he goes in for the goal. Launches that one into orbit. Leuenberger.
What a beautiful kick. Banfield.
Banfield hand passes it. Buchanan bounces with annoyance. Gets the behind. Brisbane, 2 goals up. He's searching for his teammates. Brown, delusions of grandeur. Both coaches will be anxious to reinforce the importance of a last quarter performance to their players. A game.
Brisbane will come home strong in this last quarter.
The bounce to restart play. Leuenberger. Leuenberger into space, leaving the rest to his teammate down that end.
Nice kick.
Press button 65 for the penthouse room. Nice kick. Great mark under pressure. That kick went so high it ricocheted off the, dare I say it, Hubble telescope. Is that still up there?
What a beautiful kick.
As Darren Hinch would say, shame, shame, shame.
McLean.
Spins into trouble. Tackles. The ump has had enough. It's a ball up. Nice bounce. Warnock blocks. Watson runs in. And it's through for a goal. That will settle his nerves. The first goal is always welcome. Brisbane lead Carlton by 6. Watson celebrates. The ruckman, conscious of where their teammates are, they wait for the bounce. The bounce to restart play. Warnock. Lending assistance is McLean. Watson gets caught.
Crunch. Kicks. Gibbs. Warnock. Oh, man.
Gets off a wobbly kick.
Rich.
Whoops, the bounce goes awry. Gibbs. Watson.
Murphy. White.
Passed by White. 99. Goes by hand. Staker. Staker with the pass. And again.
That was a massive tackle. Brock McLean needs to just keep his game simple. Get in and under, get the ball out to the others. Kicking's not his go, handball is.
Adcock, with a couple of touches, has battled most of the match and is in danger of becoming the water boy next. Has another. Mr. Football, on the run and bouncing off him. What an exciting match, so close. But in the end, it was Brisbane.
Winning may not be everything, but losing has little going for it. Let's face it, this will hurt.